Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Immortal Dynasty Challenge. I'm Landros. Now, I have her stalking a Darren Dreamer, but I'm not going to wait around for him. I want to go somewhere, and since it's our first night in town, let's go down and see what's in the library. I don't remember. I remember seeing the gym. I don't know that I've seen everything in this town because it's been a while. I probably have seen it. I just don't remember it. But we're going to head on down over there because there may be some things. I know she wants to learn. We can only learn a few skills because, of course, I've got to be very careful. So cooking is one and gardening is the other. She's got that. The only other thing that she could actually learn is fishing, but there's really nothing she can do in the library for it. But I just want to take her in there and just look at it to see what's actually there. So I figure we'll just go ahead and go. All right. Now, of course, this is the library. Let me go ahead and roll this back up. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't remember seeing it at all. Okay, well, I guess I was going to actually do something in here, but there's nobody here. I was going to see if there's anybody actually here visiting and whatnot. I guarantee you probably by the time I go back over, Darren Dreamer's going to be at home. How much you want to bet? No, I don't want her to read anything, so you got to be careful. So let's get her out of here. I'm going to go back over. Let me just see if he's home yet. Nope, he's not home yet. All right, well, we will run into him. Excuse me. Oh, wait, who's this people? Who are these people? Let me pause and see who's here. Kinsley Hudson. You're not going to help bring in anybody. Ariel Hudson. Apparently, you guys are together, so I can't really mess with you. We could go on and get a profile done, so let's go ahead and do that. Get her over there to go over here, and let's just do a online profile. Where are you? And we'll see who's in town. All right, so we'll do that, and then that way at least she has an option to possibly see him. We've got to be careful with him because I know he gets together with somebody else in town pretty quick, and I don't want that to happen. I want to actually snag him so we don't have to try to break up a relationship. Did you get locked out of that? Oh, I hate when that happens. Go over here and do online dating, create your profile. And apparently, is there anybody upstairs? I didn't know if there was anybody here. Oh, there's another floor upstairs too. That's pretty cool. Not a whole lot up here, though. Okay, so Kassidy, all this is fine. I'm going to go ahead and save that as your profile. You didn't lie. You did pretty good. Now, the first thing I want you to do, then, is go ahead and I want you to... let's go ahead and browse the profiles and see who's here. Oh, sit down. Sit back down and do what I'm telling you. You are hungry, and I do need to get you out there to go get something to eat. How bad is your hunger? Yeah, it's getting there. Okay. Omar, Roy, Donovan, Walker, Palmer, Barry, it's not who I'm looking for. Man. All right, so our guy's not out there. That's fine. Can't help you. Okay, now the diner for this place is actually right over here, so I'm going to go ahead and have her eat something here at the diner, and I want to keep her pretty close over here because we are going to head back to this guy's house. Oh, he's home. You're coming here. Go over here. All right, get back over here. We're going to actually meet this guy, and then we'll maybe take him out to eat. Oh, you didn't... Ugh, I hate when that happens. Get back over here. I want you to go over here real quick. Go here. Are they not home now? Did he just leave? Yeah, he just left. All right, fine. Don't come over here then. Go ahead. Go eat something, and then we'll worry about him later. You never know. I'm kind of thinking, is he in? Is that Omar? No, that's Palmer. I was thinking, well, maybe, you know, we'd run into him in a job or something, but I can't remember. I don't think he works as a painter. I think he has, excuse me, it's not medical. Maybe it is cooking. I thought he had a job somewhere in town normally, and I don't remember. It might be culinary. Yeah, I played in this town a little bit when I first put it out, and then I didn't get it until late after it had been out for a while. And actually, no, I did. I got it early, but then they put out some that tides, and I started switching over and playing there. And so, you know. All right, who's this guy? Oh, it's not him. He's too old. I wish you were a klepto. Why didn't I make you a kleptomaniac? We could have actually had some things. I got to worry about getting you somewhere to sleep tonight, and I'm thinking that instead of going and building on the lot, we'll just probably go over to the fire station. That way you'll at least be taken care of there. But yeah, it's just your regular rabbit hole. I like it. I like the new look, the neon and everything. It's pretty cool. But I'm still hoping that, I know she doesn't work until later, so I'm not really too worried about staying out late. But I'm just going to go over here, and I'm going to keep hounding this guy until we know for sure where he's at. Watch him be one of the vendors or something. He probably got assigned a job. I hope not. I really hope not, because that'll mess me up. And I wish there was another way that you could do things, that you could actually get to him, but you can't. Oh, well. At least we're getting this need taken care of. As far as everything else, she is kind of tired. But I'm not going to worry too much about it right now. You want to read a book about gardening? What was this one? Buy a fridge. We do want to buy a fridge. And you might read a book about gardening. I can't guarantee it. We don't have a place to do the... We will have a place to do the joyride, because I can put that on our lot. But right now, we can't do it. I apologize for keep coughing. I am actually really sick. I'm doing my best not to even concentrate on it, but it's bad. So anyway, it happens. I wish you could go in and see these places. They look really cool when they open those doors and you can see inside. Unfortunately, you can't. Maybe he's at the casino. We could go there. There's no restriction on the casino. We can do that anytime we want. But I really, really, really... I know you're tired. I know. But see, he's right here, and the fire station is right there, too. Let's just go over here and hound. Just stay out at his house for a little bit. Oh, he's home. Get over here. We're going to catch this guy and at least get to know him, and then that way we can talk to him a little bit more. But I definitely want to at least get introduced to him so we can call him on the phone. Oh, wait a minute. Don't go that fast. Uh-oh. Sounds like he's upset in there. All right. Is he coming? Oh, yeah. Good. So this way, at least we'll get to know him, and we can push it. The main reason I'm going after him is just because of that painting skill. So that is the big deal right there. She doesn't have anything we can use in her inventory, but you're going to go ahead and chat with this guy. I like his house, but we can't have it. Yeah, we got to go build our own. And it's, oh, he's rich. Oh, that's perfect. That means maybe he'll come with some money. All right, I want to find out about his career. I do want to know what he does. Compliment his home, because we do like it. Get to know him a little bit. Let's see. Invite him over. Invite him over to a blank, empty lot. Throw a peace sign. I just want to see what he does. Okay, graduated from community high school, which is fine. We don't care as long as we know he's rich. If we got to be good friends with him, we could stay over. But unfortunately, we can't. He's unemployed. All right, that's fine. We can get him a job. Let's see if he's got a sense of humor. I don't know if he does. And if he does, we'll tell him a funny story. Regardless, we'll still chat with him. Yeah, I mean, he may have a really nice house, but I could build this. It wouldn't turn out as nice, but I could build it. It's actually not that big. I was thinking it was a lot bigger, but it's really just a one-bedroom house. Oh, he's a bookworm, too? Oh, that's going to help. We can actually talk and use that. So go over here to your special. You're a bookworm, and talk about books. He'll like that a lot. And he does have a sense of humor, which is good. Yeah, I know. I'm keeping you up. It's midnight. We should be going over and getting something, getting somewhere to sleep. But I just keep seeing this working, and you got 3 hours till we're in trouble. So you just keep doing this. Let's see. Charismatic. Why don't you go ahead and get to know? Use your special ones. Do what you can do. Compliment. Oh, I don't know if that's complimenting, going to push it in a different direction. Chat. Yeah, I think the book thing is going to help a lot. Since you're talking about two traits that you both share. I think that'll do it. And this is part of the strategy, is you need to get your husband in pretty quick. Otherwise, you run into this risk of running out of time. But the fact that I'm not as panicked because he already has the painting skill, so I don't have to really worry about getting him in, like, immediately to get started. He's already going to have a high enough skill. Okay. It's taking you guys forever to become friends. Okay, but that actually helped a lot. That was the bookworm thing. So you're going to do it one more time before you leave. Talk about books one last time, and then you should be good. I'm going to speed you up. And he's probably going to go to bed, Arnes, too, because he's getting tired. All right, let's just finish up. One last time. and then I'll get you out of here because it is 2 o'clock in the morning. What time do you work? 13 hours, you're fine.
Be not do.
You're zipsy.
Okay, come on. Can't we be friends? Come on. Come on.
And so,
we're not that far off. You don't want to push the romance that fast because most of the EA Sims will have some kind of like commitment issues or something. Something that will actually make it very difficult for you to. For you to actually go any further. All right, that's really all we can do. I can't say goodbye. But we're going to leave in just a moment. I know she's really, really tired. In 2 hours, she's going to pass out in this house. All right, let's go ahead and just one last time. Special, charismatic, do on chat, and maybe that'll do it. And after that, I'm going to send you over here. The fire station I put in, I always put it right here. It's a perfect lot, I thought, for it. I know it's dark. You can't really see. Let's go down in here. And there are some beds for her. They're not the best beds, but we can go ahead and have one of these here and sleep. Let's see. I'm going to go back with her real quick, if it'll let me go. Okay, you left. You guys didn't make it to friend status, but you got pretty close. So all we have to do is talk on the phone a couple of times, and you're probably going to be friends with him. You didn't get a wish for anything, and as I kind of thought you would, but that's all right. Now, for some of you who may not like playing with witches, like I said, it's really not something. We're not really trying to do the whole supernatural thing. I'm just doing it just because when I'm not watching her, because later on we get a lot of people in this house, I won't be able to watch everybody at the same time. But when I'm not watching her, this will be something that she can do, and she'll probably do it without me. I don't have to worry about it. So that was the whole point. Now, this is a standard fire department that comes in your game. It has everything you should need, so I really like it. And normally when I play a game where I'm starting off with nothing, I use the fire department because it's the easiest thing to do. I did make a mistake in my Lunar Lakes or Hybrid Baby Challenge because I started building right away. Did exactly what I said I wasn't going to do, and ran out of money. So anyway, I am going to keep her a little bit relaxed till we get her married. I'll be back in just a minute when she's up and ready to get going. All right, guys, I went ahead and brought us back in, even though she's still sleeping, because we got our first opportunity, and it's called Fresh Tomato Sauce. Now, when you're playing this challenge, what you're looking for is you're looking for these different things right here, and this is going to be our first opportunity, and you got to make sure that you remember it. So I always just type it down or type it or write it. So Fresh Tomato Sauce will be the one. If we get another one that's like this, and we can't use it because it'll have that same title, but as long as it has a unique name, we can use it. Okay, the restaurant just lost one of its tomato suppliers, and they need help from local farmers until the crisis is resolved. You need to grow 3 very nice or better tomatoes and deliver them to the restaurant. You'll be paid for your produce. Okay, well, that's good. That's one that we can use, and it is basically a gardening one, so that's fine with me. We'll work on that one as we got time. Now, she should be getting up right now, and I've got her set up to go ahead and use this bathroom over here. This is the girls on this side. So I always have to go back, and while she was sleeping, I had to roll the walls up just to figure out where it is. And then downstairs in this fire department, it looks like it has a full kitchen, and it really does, but you can't use the stove. So when there's a stove, excuse me, I do apologize. When there's a stove that's in a community lot, you can't use it. So it looks good, doesn't function. All right, we got the nice showers here, which I'm glad it's not, I didn't have to change anything, so this is, you can't change anything, but since they were already here, I thought, that's good. Hang on a second. Yeah, that was a rough one. Okay. It'll get better. I promise. All right. So I want to get her down here, get this done. Work time is got 5 more hours, but when she gets finished, we are calling Darren. Since he doesn't work, he shouldn't be going anywhere. So we've got at least 3 times to chat with him. If we can become friends with him, even if we don't get married, we could still actually be friends enough to move him in. Oh, good. She's going to use the pole. I love it. All right, use this one, too. That is so cool that she's going to do it on her own. I figured I was going to probably have to tell her, but that's good. Right, now, you can use everything that's over here at any time, so you can come use this, the inventing bench and all that. You don't have to buy it, but I just find it's nice to be able to have somewhere over here where you can go and you don't have to worry about building anything just right away. And kind of get set up. Now she's just having cereal. I'm not going to worry about it. Yeah, I could be doing her cooking skill, which is what I should be doing, but I'm not. All right, I just want her to, my main thing right now, my focus is let's get somebody to secure the fact that we're going to have future generations. I definitely want to get him because, like I said, not only the skill, but also I don't know. I thought he'd be a good one for us to have. And he gets attached pretty quickly if you don't push it. I think the game goes ahead and pushes him into a relationship with what's her name? Darlene? I think her name's Darlene.
Ooh, Zepti.
All right. Are you guys your friends now? See, you were so close. Just one conversation away and you would have been there. Unfortunately, work is going to have to intrude, isn't it? That's awful. Well, what I'm going to have to do is go ahead and send you over to work because the carpool is not going to come here. The carpool is going to come to your house. And I want you to meet everybody. So, probably won't be able to do that because you got 2 hours. I'm going to speed you up through this call because hopefully you can make it through this call as well. And that'll keep your friendship going. What time do you start? Do you start at 2? No, you start at 3, so you got to leave at 2.
Large.
All right. Well, I can hear him over there, but that's good. So at least we've got this moving. We'll invite him out tonight when we get off work. What time do we get off? Hopefully it's not too late. 9 o'clock. So we'll invite him out. I don't know where we'll go, but we'll invite him somewhere. Probably over to a community, like a park or something. We could go to the festival because I haven't seen it here in Lucky Palms yet. I did not play in Lucky Palms since Supernatural came out. Actually, since before Sunlit Tides, I think. I have not played in this town at all. You would think that I would have played in all of them because of them as much as I like to play, but you guys pretty much see all of my games that I'm playing. It's very rare that I play anything that I'm not recording now because time is pretty short, and I do post a lot. Okay, again, if you're following along with me, be careful. The temptation is to just go ahead and start skilling and learning everything because that's what I normally do, but you don't want to do that here. Okay, she needs to get off this phone. She's got to go. Okay, I was about to actually knock her off of the phone, but... All right, what are you going to change for your clothes? Oh, yeah, that's right. I love the culinary career. It's one of my favorites. I use it a lot, so some of you probably don't like the fact that here we go again in the culinary one. But I do like it, and the reason I'm doing it is because, of course, later there's going to be a requirement to make ambrosia, and you got to have a level 10 cooking. And so somebody's going to have to do it. I figure she could do it, and then we don't have to do it again. Plus, I also want that refrigerator that comes at the end as a 5-star chef. That's why I didn't use gardening as her career, because I thought, if we're going to go through this whole thing and everybody's going to be able to cook, let's just get it. Let's get this refrigerator in the very beginning, and then somebody will always be able to cook the ambrosia. We only have to spend $12,000 one time for the ambrosia recipe, because that's expensive. That's a lot of money to have to buy that thing. Now, of course, by the time they get up there, they should have a lot of money, because they do make a lot. I saw that over there. There's something that we could collect, and I would, but she's got to go in and get to work. I wasn't thinking when I actually got her this job. I was thinking, oh, it's real close to home, but I forgot that we're going to be living over at the fire station for a little while until we actually can build something. And I'm not saying we won't build something pretty quick. I'm just saying that right now it's very convenient and, you know, all your luxuries are there. So why would you want to just go over here and do this? I don't think we can build any roofs like that. I wish I could. All right. So anyway, while she's doing this, I don't know if there's anything else we can be working on. I'm going to go look at the lot real quick and see if anything's happening with our plants. Now, there's a couple of things that I want to do, and we've got the money for it. So what I think I'll do, and let's go into, there's nothing that says you can, there's no restrictions on any of this stuff. That's what I love about this challenge. There's really not as many restrictions as you think. We're going to go ahead and go into, as long as you buy it, you're fine. Where are you at? I look for you every single time. Okay. All right. You are an outdoor activity. I know you are. And I see it all the time and I just forget. Okay, I saw one thing I needed. It's infuriating for me that I can't remember. Of course, it's also that I'm not feeling good, so that kind of helps make things a little bit different. There it is. It's got to be here somewhere. Okay, we're going to get the gardening station. Of course, we can move it whenever we want. And I'm going to do this because I set it in one of my other LPs. And where's that? Where's the little sunflowers? They're cheap. Okay, there they are. Okay, we'll just put one here. We'll put one here. Isn't it pretty? Don't you just love it? All right, so there we go. Now, the reason I put the sunflowers out there, not only is it going to help us with the composting, but also those little rays of sunshine, they're going to make us money. So, yeah, you spend $75 for each, but every time you sell one, all right, corporate dining, eat with others at the restaurant to improve your work performance. Okay, now I got to go over here, and I got to make sure I write that one down because that's another opportunity that would be unique. So, again, once she's done it, nobody else can do it. So, of course, I'm going to lock it in. And you got to be careful when you're playing this game because you do not want to actually get rid of any opportunities. This is also another thing as to why you don't want to do skills with the multi-tab. The multi-tab's great. She is tired. Ah, well, she's still going to invite him out. She's still going to do it, and he's probably going to come over, and we're probably going to move him in at least. As soon as you get out of here, yeah, I know you're tired. Go ahead and invite him out. Let's go ahead and do it now. No, you're not going home. I know you're tired. I know it. And why don't you go ahead and have him come? Can you do it here? Yeah, let's just have him come over to you so you don't have to worry about it. And then when we're up here, we could actually eat there with him, which would be good. All right, sure, that sounds fine. I don't think she's hungry, and it's okay. Oh, yeah, she is kind of hungry. Go ahead and just have a seat and wait. It shouldn't take him too long, because I think he does have a car. I believe he does. It's not the kind of town that takes forever to get anywhere. She could have been actually working on her magic. She could go over here and take a nap, couldn't she? What are you doing? Go over and wait for him to get here. He'll probably wake you up. That's awful. She's homeless, living on a bench. It's just really sad. I feel so sorry for her. I don't see him yet. Is this him? Wait a minute. Stop, because he'll leave. That was him, I'll be upset. All right, I'm keeping an eye on this area because that's where he shows up. I think that's him. Let me stop and see because I don't know. That's Ariel. Is this you? Is this the guy? Nope, that's a pregnant lady. Is that him? Nope. Well, Darren, you just blew us off, didn't you, buddy? I'm not real pleased with you, but, you know, that's all right. Nope, you're right there. You didn't blow us off at all. All right, let's go over here and talk to him. Come on. Get up here. Let's call him over. Stop. You gotta get off the park bench. Call him over. Hurry before he stops. Oh, good. You got him. Now get up. Get up. And let's talk to this guy a little bit. And what I want to do is I want to actually just get friendly with him. I know. Get friendly. Let's see. Let's ask him about his day. Poor guy. He has no idea what's coming. He really doesn't have a clue. That's all right. I hate it's dark. I know you guys probably can't see as much as I can. I can, but now. All right, go ahead and talk to the guy. Ask about his day.
Arna,
ask his roommate. I don't want to do that. Ask if he slept well, which he looks like he's tired. Friendly hug. If you don't get the ask to move in, just start asking about other stuff, and then eventually it'll show up. At least it should. Let's see. There it is. Ask to move in. And we'll at least get him moved in, and then that way we'll know we have somebody. If he will. I don't know if he will. But the nice thing is he came over with his car, so we should get his car too, I hope. And you don't ever want to do it on his home lot because he won't bring anything with him. But if he did drive over here, then he should have the car in his inventory. All right, yeah, we want Darren, the Skamir active household. Okay, sell all of his furniture. We're going to make some money off of this. All right, so we already had 11,000. Looks like we're going to go up quite a bit. Let's see. Oh, that's good. So at least I don't feel like the pressure on. I know we got him. Yeah, that's going to be our household, which is fine. And then I'll look and see what his career is or what he wants to do, and then we'll get him if it plays into what I want him to do. Because really all I want him to do is paint and sculpt, and he can do a few other things. Wow, we got $20,000 for that? All right, let me go ahead and stop for a minute because I want to get you guys over to the fire station because neither one of you have a home now. Two homeless people living in Lucky Palms. They're not so lucky. Go ahead and take Kassidy with you. It's not your wife yet, but you guys are going to get there. All right, so I feel good that we actually got that. Now, he wants to be an illustrious author. Okay. You want to join the business career? I don't really know that I want to do that. Come on, buddy. Or Kassidy. Don't conjure an apple. All right, Kassidy just did not enjoy the gun. She didn't like it. All right, are you going all the way over here? I don't know where you're going. I have no clue. What is this on our... Oh, it's the newspapers. And what is that? Recycle. What did we have? Oh, newspapers. Okay. All right, you guys need to come over here. You're coming home. That's fine. You have nowhere to go. You're just like, all right, what do we do? Yeah, that's what I'm telling you. Come over here. I will get you over there in just a minute. I'm going to send them on their own because otherwise it'll take them forever to get here. So that way I can at least get them to... he was going to dance with the flowers. That is too funny. All right, yeah, I think he got his car. He brought his car. We are good. I didn't look at his inventory to see what else he got. We have an umbrella, and we've got a book. We can sell the book. We don't really need it. As far as... She's got a lot of stuff in here as well. She doesn't have anything like a potent invigorating elixir or anything like that. Okay. It is awfully dark in this fire station, but that's okay. These guys will be fine. I mean, right now they're okay. They could have actually gone over here and they could have made their own. Oh, you don't need to make it. You need to sleep in there. All right, you go ahead and go to sleep. And Darren, you're going to come up here and you're going to go to sleep. So anyway, yeah, they could have actually built their own shelter with the money that they've got, because they've got a little over 31,000. But I figure for right now, let's just get him over here, get him in here to bed. Darren doesn't do anything tomorrow at all. Oh, yeah, he's unemployed. We need to get him working on a couple of things as well. I told you guys to sleep. Are you going to do it? Yeah, she's like, she's upset with me. She is mad. But that's okay. She got what, you know, she got the main thing accomplished that I wanted to get accomplished in this episode. So I just wanted to at least get him locked in. And we'll get him happy pretty quick. Thursday will be the festival day, so they can catch up on sleep if they are just worn out. She does have to work tomorrow. Or, yeah, Tuesday, but she doesn't work on Wednesday. Darren doesn't work at all. So we'll work with Darren and get him all the things he's going to need. I will probably build him something small, nothing major. Nothing like, well, it may be similar to what we did over at Lunar Lake. So I'll be back in just a minute when they're up and ready to get going. Okay, they're about to get up. And I did check Darren's skill level, and he is up to level 7 in painting. So we got lucky on that. I have him set up to go take care of all of his needs, and he is going to get something to eat, then start a painting of Kassidy. Because remember, we do have to have a portrait of her. Now, she really needed to eat something first. So actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cancel her out of this and let her go down and eat something, because she's going to have to pose for that portrait. So let's go ahead and get her down here. You might as well... Well, I don't really want to wake you up yet, but you're going to sleep till 11. Now, let's get you up now. Oh, man. What'd you break? you broke the toilet. That's okay. You can do that. As you can see, this actually looks more like the red in Create a Sim. I don't know why it doesn't all look the way it should, but for some reason it does. Now, there's nobody working in this fire station, so it's not like we're going to hear any of the alarms or anything go off. I was kind of thinking that we would, but we're not. Yeah, the temptation for me is just, oh, there's something here. I can have her learn a skill. Can't do it. I really have to be cautious, because once you do that, you mess up. They can just start doing it randomly and then get yourself in a corner that you can't get out of. Okay, we do need to get something so she can start learning how to cook. And I really want to get that done. She needs to go eat with somebody at the restaurant. I don't think she can do it. Yeah, she could do it now. Let's see, where's the restaurant? If she went over here, could she go with Darren? Eat here. No. It must be open. It must not be open yet. It opens at 11. It's only 10:53. Okay. We'll wait and see what happens when it opens. And if they can go, I should have probably let her. Well, she had to eat, so I had to get that done. All right, Kassidy, let's go ahead and when you get done with that, use the bathroom. You don't really need it, but you do need the bathroom. Okay, Darren, I want to get you working on something so you can make some money. I could have you paint as your career, which would be fine, but you... What did you want to do? Author. Okay, so I do need to get you doing that. If we want to get you leveled up, which I do want to get you leveled up. How much time do you have? You got 13 days until you become an adult. All right, you're not too far off. I mean, I was kind of scared thinking that you might already be an adult, getting ready to be an elder. I didn't want that to happen. That's all right, Kassidy. Let it go. It doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter one bit. You guys are destroying the fire station. Gotta love that. All right, he's waiting on her. And then I have to keep him over here to get this portrait done, because we can't leave it. You definitely have to have it. You know what? I really wish I could have had her. Well, it doesn't really matter what she's wearing. Is she wearing the... Yeah, it kind of does. So once we get her up there, I'm going to stop her. I'm going to let her change clothes and get into something a little bit different. I really don't want her wearing that for her portrait. Okay, go ahead and cancel out real quick. You're going to go ahead and change clothes. Change into your everyday. Okay, now you can do it. Go ahead and paint a portrait. Don't leave. Once we get it started, then she can leave, and she doesn't have to stick around for it very much. But I think we have to actually click on her. Let's see. Let me roll back out of here. Well, it really didn't matter what we were wearing, did it? All right, so that's good. Now can she go? Yeah, she's free. All right, we're going to get her up here. She needs to go take her shower. And she did everything else. I am going to send her over to go look at her. I saw a horse down there doing something crazy. Let me go back and look. Is that horse stuck? I did. I saw it. I don't know where it was, but I saw it. I'll go back and look when I roll the video back. But he's doing something weird with his feet. All right, so yeah, I'm going to let her go back over to her garden. I want to actually just... I don't really want to garden too much because she's going to get dirty. But I want to check. Yeah, these are up. They're ready to go. And we want to get these inside the composter real quick. We can just sell some of these and make money. Go ahead, and I want you to get these. I want you to talk to the plants, and then I want you to use this thing. Go ahead, use it. Okay. And let's see, what quality is that? Tomato plant is nice quality. We want to bump that up. Where are you at? I was like, why are we moving? I hate when it does that. It terrifies me that something bad's happening. Oh, the carpool's coming in about an hour? All right, well, go home. Let's see. This broom takes way too long. That's why I really wish I could get you a car. And I just make that be your preferred method because cars are much quicker. Oh, yeah, there's an upgraded broom you could get or the vacuum cleaner as an award, but I'd rather just get a car. Okay. Yeah, we're going to have to build something, and I don't like living at the fire station for too long because I don't like having to come back and forth. And I do want her to accept a few gifts to see what we got. But I think so far, of my two LPs, she's the one that's doing the best. And, you know, that's fine. So when she gets over here, there's no bills. We'll accept a few gifts, and then she should be going to work. What time does she have to leave? She's got to leave in a couple of minutes. Tell you what, we'll let the car wait. All right, do what you got to do. Oh, you're not going to use the composter? Okay, use the composter first. Use that first, and then that way I'll know at least we got that going. Okay, there you go. Now go accept gifts and then go to work. And you should have enough time because it's right there. I mean, if this was all the way across town, I'd be concerned, but we're right there. Okay. Now, I don't think I can send anything back because I played in Lunar Lakes and I sent everything back that I had. But for some reason, it's going to take a long time for it to actually load up all my gifts. I don't know why. All right, so let's go ahead and go down. Oh, that's why. Okay. Terrell E. Gray Jr. This is so weird because it's way past Friday. It says happy almost Friday. Unless you're talking about next week, which, you know, even then we're still kind of far off. Very strange. Okay, so we got the Fern Keeper. Like I said, these gifts go into some kind of a loop, and I don't really know what happens. Okay, from Amanda1250, this is for one of the new LPs you're going to be doing. Hope it is something good. All right, see? Some of these things, they should have come back earlier, or they should have been here yesterday or the day before. Okay, we got 750 simoleons, and yeah, I can't send anything back. Okay, so from Iken Has Kick 2, here you go for one of the new challenges. We'll go ahead and take it here. 300 simoleons. All right, they've done pretty good on money so far. From MonsterMom67, this is for one of the new challenge families. I can't wait to see them. Love your videos. Thanks for all the hours of enjoyment. You're quite welcome. And thank you for sending the gifts because we need all the stuff. All right, we got the little stereo. I don't know if she's got it. I think she's got a lot in her inventory. Okay, hi. I love your LPs. I can't wait for your new ones. Okay, thank you so much. It's from HungryHippos123. And you just sent us 2,000 simoleons. Man, you guys are sending some great gifts. From Double X Lottie. Hey, Landros, please open this in one of your new challenge LPs. So excited for them. All right, I'm going to open it right here. And we got the art desk. Is it just a regular desk, or is it something that really does something with the art? I've got to go look and play around with it. So thank you for that. From, this is for Asylum, which I'm not getting to today. Okay, from Jurgen 19, this gift is for a new LP. I'm very excited for the new ones. All right, let's take it here. And we got the permapalm, so thank you for that. Adiodi, send me some gifts send me some gifts too. La dudo. Okay, can't do it. Hope it's a lamp, not duck or truck, but cake for Roxy. Okay, so I got to do that for Royce, guys. That's fine. Okay, that's for Roxy. This is, okay, Belgium Sim 89 for starting your new challenges. Okay. They got the ping pong table. That's really nice. Belgium Sim 89 for your new challenges. We got a car. All right, love it. Thank you so much. You sent us a truck. So don't have to buy a car. That is great. Okay, so from, this is for Roxy. From Terrily Gray, this is the message from the game. Okay, we got a pink flamingo. So far my families have been doing really good on these gifts. You guys are great. This is for Asylum. This is for Aurora Skies. Aurora. Asylum. Okay, from Betty Slam 1970, for the new challenge of your choice, one of each from Cute Coffee Sim and Plant Family. All right, we'll take it right here. Okay, we just got the Chunky Nougat Surprise. So they got four of them. And she probably won't like them, but I appreciate it. So thank you so much. Now, I know you sent a couple. I know I've got one more that I'm going to be playing today. And I'm going to actually save both of yours for that one. So let's move on up. Okay, this is for Roxy, Aurora Skies. That's Asylum. That's the baby challenge. Okay. Baby challenge. Babies. Alright, yeah, that's gonna be fun. Okay, so from Funny 1234567 8, this is for any of your new LPs. Hope it's something good. Alright, let's see what we got. 400 simoleons, that's pretty good. So thank you guys, thank you so much for the gifts. And now Kassidy, you gotta get to work. So you go on. I wanna make sure that you are meeting all your coworkers, which is fine. We needed to work on some other things as well as far as your skills. I got to work on Darren, make sure he gets this painting done, because you've got to have one for your Sims. This is actually one of the requirements, that you've got to have a portrait made for each one of them. Now, I'd like to get the ice sculpture made for each of them, which means I'd have to push him on sculpting. And I know it really means, it's not something you have to do, but it's something that you add to the value of your museum, which you're going to have at the very end. So what I'd like to do is let him, once he actually gets this done, I'm going to switch him over. We're going to build him something. It'll be kind of like my baby challenge. He's going to start sculpting so he can get the ice challenges done. And once he gets those done, of course, when he dies, then we have to find somebody else to take over. So it's going to be something, we're going to be doing a lot of sculpting all throughout this LP until we finally get one immortal that can learn that skill and we never have to actually practice or do it again. So that's kind of the thing. And I've got that scheduled for one of the generations, but it's not going to be this one right here. So, you know, because this one, she's doing, hers is gardening. Everybody can do cooking, and anybody can do fishing. Now, there is something else I want to do, which is going to work into my strategy. And I hear somebody, and that somebody could just possibly be somebody we need. So let's take a look if there's anybody else here. Don't see anybody. Nobody's here. Darren, I thought there was somebody else here with you, but I guess not. Anyway, there's somebody walking across the street. There's somebody else walking. Who is that? Can't see it. It's too fast. Naomi Nita. All right, that's fine. She's going to be working for a little while, and you're going to be working on this for a while. You should be done before she gets home, which is fine. As long as I get it and I can name it and put it in your inventory, these are ones that we would never sell. I'm wondering if I should just do, I should probably get him into the sculpting career as well. That way, while he's doing it, he can make money. But my focus for him was going to be on painting and sculpting, whoever I picked. But the fact that he already has painting and he's got it up to the level I need, I only needed to go to level 7, then I'm good. She met Phoenix Ross at work. Who is Phoenix? Let's go take a look at Phoenix. I don't know if it's a girl, don't know if it's a guy. Okay, that's the guy we like. Oh, who's that? Lennon Sosa. Look at Lennon. All right. Palmer. Phoenix Ross. Oh, she's meeting all the guys. Oh, man, there's my timer. I hate it when my time goes up. All right, well, I'm kind of thinking that this Lennon guy might be somebody we might be able to use. I don't know. because you can actually move in anybody you want into your house. The thing is, you just got to make sure by the end that you only have the final 8 immortals living there. So in the beginning of the challenge, it kind of works to your favor to find maybe a third person that's not going to actually be a part of your family, but they just kind of work there or live there and help contribute to some of the skills and things that you need. So that's what I'm thinking, is that we find somebody else, and it could be a guy, it could be a girl, it doesn't really matter to me. But I'm looking at these guys thinking, she's already got a little bit of a relationship with Lennon, and we could actually push that a little bit. They work together, so it wouldn't be that hard to let him, to let them go off and working and everything. And I don't know, it's definitely an option. All right, buddy, I'm going to speed you up because you're going to be doing this forever. Actually, not. You want to go traveling? Well, we can't travel. You might make it. You might live long enough for the second generation. I mean, you should, but I can't guarantee that you're going to be the one to travel. Okay, this is looking way too dark, buddy. Can you lighten it up a little bit? No. Okay, she's met Roman Tanner. There's a lot of guys in this town. Wait a minute. Oh, you've got to break up with her too, don't you? Yeah, you got to go ahead and invite her over. Oh, no, just do a breakup text. I've never done this. I have never done it at all. Oh, you can't do it? I thought you could send a breakup text. We're going to send an insulting one and see what happens. That's a very dark picture. I really can't tell. Are there lights in here? Because it doesn't look like there are. Well, there's this one. Let's turn that one. It says turn off. All right, let's see. Set the intensity of all these lights as bright so I can actually see it. That's as bright as it gets. Okay, you just sent an insulting text. All right, let's see if you can do it again. Go ahead and invite her over, because we got to actually break up with her before we can actually do anything else. No, don't invite her over. Let's invite her out. Let's go ahead and invite out. Oh, it's probably too late. No, it's not. All right, we're going to take her somewhere where we can break up. Somewhere. We'll take her over to the wishing well. We can't use it, but this way it'll give us a reason to go over there. You're actually going to be coming home pretty quick. Let's see, how bad are your needs? You're just tired, so I'm going to let you come upstairs. Oh, she's about to head out. Try calling back in about an hour. We can do that. All right, so you're going to go ahead and come up here. When you get home, I'm going to let you go ahead and go to bed. Because, yeah, it's not late, but you didn't get much sleep last night either. So you, on the other hand, need to eat. Wait, we never took the painting, did we? All right. First thing I want to do is I want to name it, and this will be Kassidy. And the reason you want to do this is because whenever you actually are in your inventory and you see these things, you won't know what they are. And then I want to actually take this thing. Can we take it off? No. You're going to have to be the one to go take the painting. So we'll let you go do that. Are you going to go home? Yeah, you're going to get out of here pretty quick. How are you doing on your job? You didn't actually get a raise or anything. You're still at level 1, aren't you? Yeah, you got to push that. Of course, we're not really doing much for your cooking, which is killing me. That's why I really need to build you guys something. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually build the house or build some little shelter off camera. So, you know, that way I don't have to spend forever doing it in the LP. It won't be much. It'll be just something very basic, very plain. But that way I have it. I'm not sure if I'm 100% satisfied with this picture, but at least we got it. All right, let's go ahead and see if we can talk to her again, because I definitely want to get that out of the way. Oh, wait, she's here? Is she here? Hang on. Don't tell me she's here. If you can't call or anything, that means she's on the lot. Oh, is that her? Yes, it is. Let's go over here and let's talk to her real quick. Ask to just be friends. This is going to be sad. Come on, buddy. This way, we don't have to worry about not being able to pursue this relationship with you at all. But yeah, it's sad. Sad to break up people for selfish reasons, but yeah, that is part of our challenge, and Kassidy knows what she wants. Although, you know what? Hang on. I got a better choice. Let's go ahead and be friendly, and let's go ahead and ask her about her alma mater, and let's ask about her career. I got a better choice. Well, get over here, buddy. I know she's in the way. Oh, the car's in the way. Okay, you're going to go ahead and ask her about her day.
Oh, goggle, yeesh.
All right, why can she not come over here?
Oh, roo, tifalur.
All right, go over here. Is she stuck? All right, come on over here. Let's see if she moves. Okay, good, she's moving. Nope. Let's see, let's ask about her day. You're driving me nuts. Okay, stop. Go back over here and just wait. Yeah, I know, it's frustrating. She can get out of the wall. She's halfway in the wall and halfway out. If she'll move, then we can actually do something with her. All right, come on, lady. There you go. Now you should be fine. Go over here now and ask her about her day. She should stop for you. Ask about... Oh, not her day again. Okay. Ask about her career. Did I do day? Yeah, career.
Bar. Nibsy hobble.
Okay.
Libor.
Let's see. Ask about alma mater.
Uterbaripsi.
Mahar.
This will work perfect.
Alright.
What else can we do? I don't know what else she likes.
She likes.
We'll talk about books and see if she likes it.
Barso miss.
Ask about her career. Let's see. Oh, music.
Ibraman.
Okay.
Usalakimi.
Let's see. What else? I shouldn't have done that nasty, insulting text.
Johnny,
that was my fault. All right, talk about art. I don't know if she likes it or not. Poor guy's hungry. No, you're not going to eat. You're going to do this until I tell you. Oh, man. We got to hurry. Come on, lady. Do a friendly hug. Let me speed him up real quick. Whoa.
Grajem.
All right, so come on. Ask her to move in. That's what we want. This is all part of the strategy. I was looking for a third, and this works. Yeah, it's going to put some drama because he's going to break up with her, but we're going to have him in the house. Okay, so yep, we're bringing in Darlene. So there we go. That'll be our new house, and so now we've got our third. I needed a third just to have somebody to do the extra items that we needed. So yes, that's what I want. I got more accomplished in this episode than I originally thought. I was really, really just hoping to get Darren and then start thinking about a third. But now I got my third. I'm good. All right. So it's going to take a while for this to load. What I'm going to do is while they're sleeping and in between the next episode, I'm going to build them some little tiny shelter, something that I can have on their lot. And she just brought in another $4,000 for us. That's perfect. Now you don't need to go home. I don't know where you're going, but that's all right. You guys go have fun. Do whatever you want to do. I'm going to let them just do their own thing. So anyway, Kassidy has done well. I think we've done pretty good to have $38,000 already in the bank. And now we'll just go ahead and start finding a way to make our house somewhat livable for three people. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.